I deny you were suicidal.
Because I panicked, I thought you'd section me. Please, I've told you everything I know. I just need to get out of here. I need to get to the hospital.
I didn't say anything before because I was scared.
Look, you don't know what he's like. The company he keeps.
He had a knife and he was going out of his mind and he was trying to strangle me. I mean, he pushed Lauren to the floor. I mean, it doesn't matter that she was his daughter.